living in that country. Give the Lord of Peace. And the Lord is also living in that country.
新時代基本と He is a singer also living in that country.富次郎、市川海老蔵、
ハテテ、ジル、
中村福助、坂東浜和郎、中村勘九郎。
Thank you very much, Mr. President, for being, for the Kabuki to be able to be performing in Japan and America. I much appreciate the hospitality granted to the troops by the Americans.
Well, we're delighted to have you here.
And also, thank you very much for taking time to meet us today, despite your very tight schedule.
Well, that is a great pleasure.
It is a book.About Kabuki, and I would like to present it to Mr. President.
Well, thank you very much. I had it wrong. Oh my. Oh, we shall look forward to it.
楽しみにしてゆっくり拝見させていただきます。
Well, to welcome you all here today.Is indeed a great pleasure for me as one interested in the art of entertainment. We're grateful that you've come to America to introduce us to Kabuki, a 400-year-old art form little known here. To most Americans, Japanese history before the 19th century is clouded in mystery and romance. Your tour should help us to understand better the flavor of those days and the history of the Japanese people.We're especially honored that such a renowned troupe should be here to introduce us to Kabuki. Prime Minister Suzuki reminded us of the vigor and the vitality represented by Japan and the United States when he visited here. We're pleased you now visit to share the vigor and vitality of Kabuki with the people of the United States. I wish you good luck in your performances and a pleasant time while you're with us.And thank you for this privilege of peering into the soul of Japan. Are you translating? I think
he's going to translate. 皆様の本日をお迎えできること大変心から歓迎申し上げたいと思います。私自身その演劇にもちろん関心のある身として大変個人的な光栄と存ずるわけでございます。歌舞伎は400年も前からの日本の伝統的なございますが演劇芸術でございますけれどもアメリカにおいてあまりよく知られておりません。特に19世紀以前の日本の歴史というのはアメリカにとって必ずしもよく知られているところでございませんがその一端を今回の訪米によって皆様が日本アメリカ国民に教えてくださることは大変ありがたいことだと思っております。特に私としては各もご公明の方々をお迎えできたことを大変嬉しく存ずるわけでございます。鈴木総理は昨年日本を代表してアメリカに来られたときに日本の活力生命力というものをよく示してくださったわけでございますけれどもまたこの度歌舞伎の皆様方お見えになって、まあ、その意味での活力文化面での活力というものをお見せになっていただけると思って大変光栄に存じております。皆様方の今回の訪米が成功であることを心からお祈りしております。以上でございます。
Thank you.